Na, ja, 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 ja. What did you just, nigga, you, see?
Huh?
What,
huh?
What'd you say about Kobe?
What'd
you just say?
Bro, this the best drink ever, bro.
I got one, bro.
Yo, you he just said, fuck Kobe.
I've been ballin' so damn hard, I swear I think that I'm Kobe. Young bull on this rap shit, but I think that I'm Kobe. I swear.
Put it on God, I said, fuck Kobe.
Put it on God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm gonna insert that Quando Rondo clip. Oh, God.
Hey, man, you don't deserve to live no more, man, bro. Oh, that. Oh, God.
DMs just begging for a verse. Hold on. Let me cook up something like Lil B do. She on my dick. She annoying, just like a B do. Yeah. Float like a float like a butterfly, but I sting like a bee. I knock the pussy out, Muhammad Ali. That's all I got. Smoking in it. Yeah, sorry for all the young niggas. For, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep it smoking in this video too, I'm not gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is a low vibrational video. This is low vibration. I said, hold up. Let me show off my jumper. Baby called me to come over because she want me to Brian Pumper. You thought you could read my words. You thought I was going to say Humper. I take that same bitch that you love and fuck around and dump her.
He's on fire.
I'm a different breed when it get to these words. I'm a different nigga when I'm talking about these verbs. So when you talking to me, you better watch your tone. Because I'm the same nigga that come through and put that shit to your dome.
That's called motherfucking bars, nigga.
Fucking play.
You know nothing about that.
Nigga nice. I saw somebody say we need more, niggas need to stop rapping. But then somebody also said, y'all got a whole bunch of lash techs and hairstylists and y'all be some shit too. I mean, nah, bruh. There's Arrogant Tay 5. I send my bitch to Arrogant Tay if she bad enough. Not even if she bad enough, if she deserve it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Arrogant Tay, bro. He be with Ari. he her hairstylist.
The gay nigga that be giving her back shots.
See, bro. I'm just trying to refrain from using shit like that. But yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess.
That nigga.
Hey, let's talk about how us as a collective start a lot of trends. Denmark, how long have you had them shoes, my brother? Yeah, high school. That's bruh, I really saw the worth of them go up. Like, bruh, the worth of those went up like hell, bruh. Them hoes, how much now?
Like 400?
Yeah. I don't know, like, it's an idea that's in the head that has to be brought into fruition. Yeah, that's what I've been learning to do, y'all. Like, write some of my shit down. Because there's so many skits. When I tell y'all probably know that, bro. But there's so many skits that haven't even got surfaced. Like, nigga, if you ask me, bro, we've been doing this YouTube shit for how long? Nigga, if you ask me, we've been doing this shit since I would really say like ninth grade. Like really, really like recording and then like, cause people like the Snapchat and all that shit, that was like our little
6-7 years.
Yeah, bro. We fake got seasoning. We fake got seasoning. Cause a lot, I noticed like a lot of people also don't fit on the camera. Like, you know what I'm saying? Some people just don't like the camera. Some things just don't flow the same on the camera. Like, you know what I'm saying? Especially between all of us and all the people that we fuck with. Like, you know what I'm saying? That shit has never really changed, to be honest. Guys, we are... Man, we are... I've never got to... Like, I know I be saying thank you in the videos and shit. Like, but man, I never got to really, like, thank y'all. Like, nigga, we did hit 200 subs. 217 to be exact. I actually like that we have, you know what I'm saying, 217 subs. I fuck with that. We on our way. We growing. Bruh, also, we doing our thing on Kick a little bit, too. We going, I'm trying to upgrade. I'm about to upgrade that fucking what you call? It's called the motherfucking ham webcam. Yeah, the webcam. We're gonna upgrade the webcam and then that shit. We up through there. And then man, I can't promise anything because also, bro, I struggle with consistency. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of things that a lot of young niggas struggle with now. Consistency. You know what I'm saying? We all fall off. We all have our, you know what I'm saying? But it's the matter of picking back the eight ball. You know what I'm saying? Picking it back up. I'm trying. I'm making sure. Hey, look, I haven't missed a week now. I haven't missed a week.
Yeah.
I've been, ever since I said I was going to upload every week, I've been uploading every week. I've been getting to it. I've been trying to do my little Dougie. So set little goals for yourself. Cause I was like, damn, would I be able to upload every week? But now it's become like a thing. Like, okay, all right, I plan it throughout the week. And then even now, like, this is not even like I want to start like formulating my videos. Like, you know what I'm saying? I want to put some more skits. I want to film skits to where it's like, skits are in damn near every video. Like you see some funny shit from whoever I'm with. You know what I'm saying? Like I might just start doing that, filming a skit the same day, having it like that be part of that shit. Like in order to finish that video, bro, we're gonna have to have a part of a skit, and that will kind of force me to make up some shit. Oh, that's a kakaroach, baby girl, where you go? I got bread, make a toast, yes she thick, do the most, yes she thick, yes she want to fuck on a nigga. I mean, oh, also, control out now.
Yeah.
Control out now.
Tune in.
You know what I'm saying? Hey. I could have did a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying? hey, look, y'all. I would say, bruh, fuck with the SoundCloud if you guys, you know what I'm saying? I make music for the real. I make music for the bass. That's really what I do, bruh. I make bass-ass music. So if you don't fuck with it, nigga, you don't got to fuck with it. You ain't got to fuck with me, nigga. Ain't nobody worried about it. I got 217 niggas behind me. Mm-hmm. I'm strong already.
Them niggas know.
You know what I'm saying? I don't need a nan nigga for nan. You know what I'm saying? Cause we gonna get this bitch regardless. Mm-hmm. We gonna work this bitch regardless. So yeah, I mean, I'm gonna have the link in the description, man. Control, fuck with it if you fuck with it. Fuck with me if you fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And there's more music on the way, bruh. Chicken Noodle Soup or El Chapo is gonna be next. Whichever one. I said the name of them already. So whichever one, bruh. I'm trying to. Hey, hopefully, shout out Geezy. Hopefully.
Pull through, Geezy.
Pull through, bro. Geezy, we need you to, you know what I'm saying? And shout out to all the people. I wanted to say for real, also, all the people that supported me on Twitch, Kick, YouTube, nigga, Instagram, TikTok, anywhere. If you like the video, bro, I love you, nigga. No homo. I love you. You know what I'm saying? You ask me for a dollar, I might bend my back to give you that dollar.
He said, I might.
Nah.
I'm
on my Quando Rondo. I'm on my Quando Rondo. But nah, for real. Like, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate you guys. You guys, you know what I'm saying? All you guys that have, nigga, put money in my pocket. Like, especially from Twitch, bro. Like, y'all subscriptions and y'all fucking with me. Y'all supported me. You know what I'm saying? Kit, same way. You know what I'm saying? YouTube, same way. Y'all supporting me. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. I'm talking about, nigga, if you been in the video, I appreciate it. Nigga, if you know what I'm saying, pitch me an idea, even if I still didn't use it. Because some of y'all be sending me some real whack-ass videos. I'm not going to lie. A lot of niggas I know, too, y'all be telling me to do some whack-ass videos. No. No, I'm sorry. I'm not doing videos where I'm lining bitches up. No, I'm not doing that. I'm taking this channel is for the real, bruh. Not to impress no nigga around the corner, not to impress no nigga around the way, not to impress nobody, bruh. This shit is me, what I think of, my creative prowess, and what I want it to be. I'm not giving no fuck about none of that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I feel like I feel like a lot of niggas be trying to, like, you know what I'm saying, expect me to do some shit. Nah, bro. I'm going to do what I believe is right. I'm not going to sit here. And no knock to niggas lining bitches up, bro. Do your thing. You know what I'm saying? But that's not my lane. That's not my lane. Yeah, I got niggas y'all can subscribe to and watch. Oh, shit. Mm. Oh!
Could have done a lot of shit.
Damn. and that's real. It spilled over. Cause now I'm just being real. I was too real. All the pressure just bust, and it is what it is.
Real spill.
Real spill. hey, bro. That's the name of the video, bro. Real spill. Real spill. And that's that on that, bro. That is that on that, bro. For real.
What did you do to my drink?
Damn. Somebody drink this. About to drink this a little bit.
Real spill. Amen.